Now, a possible tornado left behind this significant damage in Jacksboro. That is west of Waco.
Oh, wow.
Not yet clear if anyone's been injured from this line of storms. There are reports of trees blocking roads and major damage to a high school, as well as a local animal shelter.